For our next Disclosure Fest live stream, coming to you live here from Burbank, California. I am your host, Jimmy Church. I host a couple of other shows, Fade to Black and Coast to Coast AM. And I have been involved. I have been involved with Disclosure Fest since the beginning, since it was an idea, since it was a little germ in a Petri dish. And what Adrian has done with this and the growth of all of you light workers out there is just been tremendous. And this live stream is part of that. Now, I want to say this before we continue. I'm locked down just like everybody else. We've got 98% of the country right now with stay-at-home orders that also involves what seems to be the rest of the planet. And the fact that you have clicked and are visiting with us today says that you are a light worker too. And you are here with us. And a couple of notes that I need to say that the Disclosure Fest event in downtown LA last year, the numbers were really big and the growth is big. But just imagine 15, 20,000 people gathered at the historic Los Angeles Park in downtown LA, getting together for the mass meditation. And for me to be a host for that event, along with my co-host today, Michelle Anderson, is such an amazing thing to see, the colors, the vibrancy. And with all of the events and travel and things that are being canceled around the world, right now, the state of California and the city of Los Angeles, who we are working with very closely, is saying that we can still have the event. So it is still scheduled to go on June 20th, but if we do have to move it back 30 days, the city and state are okay with that. And that will be announced not only here, but on my show, Fade to Black, and all of our social media. If you need any updates, and that includes our speakers and the yoga and the dance and the music and the mass meditation and everything that we have scheduled for Disclosure Fest, it's very simple. The portal is easy, disclosurefest.org. Okay, with that, let's kick things off. Today, on this live stream, very excited about this, JBrave, hip-hop artist JBrave is going to be here. And a couple of months ago, I had the opportunity to hang out and meet JBrave and see him perform in downtown Los Angeles. Absolutely amazing. Very excited to have an artist like JBrave here on this live stream for all of you. And he'll be coming up in just a minute. But I also want to get a few things in before we bring JBrave on. He's going to be performing live. Is that it's your donations that make all of this happen. The donations are so important. You can do that many ways, but the easy way to do it is to go and visit disclosurefest.org. But it's your donations that make things happen and everything that we do for this planet here in Los Angeles. And I also want to take a minute to thank all of our sponsors, Follow Your Heart, GT's Kombucha, Khalifa Farms, and, of course, biomats.com for all of their incredible support. Now, your donations, they go directly to working with and helping fix Los Angeles and other communities around the country, by the way. And we have done some very exciting things, like the Feed Your Souls initiative, where downtown on Skid Row, we have fed 1,000 hungry souls right there in downtown LA on Skid Row. We have the Clean Air Initiative, and which has planted here in Los Angeles. And I couldn't believe it. The first year I saw this kick off, where I just watched seas of trees at Disclosure Fest there get moved and planted in Los Angeles. We have planted over 21,000 trees, and then we go and take care of those trees as well. We have the Every Elder Initiative, where we are going to convalescent homes, and we're getting music and movement and fun going on there for them. We have one of the most exciting things here in Los Angeles. It's all beaches. We all know about it. It's up and down the coast. Here in Los Angeles, we have cleaned up with our beach and river cleanup initiative 20,000 pounds of trash and garbage off of the beaches from your donations. And we have the Starseed Initiative. And one of my favorite things, especially at an event like Disclosure Fest, is seeing the young light workers running around with their parents and seeing what's going on. Somebody 8 years old wearing a tie-dye shirt coming up to me going, yo, is one of the cool things that I enjoy with all of these events is that. And so we go to schools, elementary schools, get involved in their programs, teach them about healthy foods and music and really getting involved. This is what we do. Now, although you know about Disclosure Fest, when you go to disclosurefest.org, all of our initiatives are listed. All of our events that we do all year long are all there at disclosurefest.org. And it's a way for you to get involved, just like this live stream. Your donations go directly to funding all of our initiatives. Now, I just announced that the Disclosure Fest event, Saturday, June 20th, at this point, is still on. And I can't think of anything more exciting. I'm watching some of the things around the world, but we're all closed in. June 20th, we're going to be ready to head out into the sun of Los Angeles. And it's probably going to be the biggest event ever because all of us want to get out of the house. And that's just the way it is. And we will make those announcements right here. Okay, now, we are doing this weekly, this live stream. We're featuring meditation, we're featuring ceremonies and music performances and yoga. Yesterday, the art workshop was absolutely incredible with Amanda Sage. So just stay with us today. It is JBrave. He'll be out for the first hour. The second hour after JBrave, my co-host, Michelle Anderson, will be here. And she is going to continue the live stream today and introduce to you Ecstatic Dance LA. And right now, before JBrave hits us live, I want you to check out his new video, Sacred.
Unified, the women are the leaders of this mighty tribe, and we won't be defeated by these corporate lies. We'll find a way to adapt, it's time to turn the tides. Break through with my people, we'll make music. No evil can take away from the truth, let fate prove it. And we don't gotta just wait, let's make a movement. Unify the tribes, elevate the vibes. Love stronger than hate, peace starts inside. Overcome the fear, great spirit will guide. Jah lead the way, let the children play. Love your mother earth, together we all pray. Stand up and fight, no time to be afraid. Warriors of the light, let's cleanse and burn sage.
Everything is sacred.
Everything is sacred.
Everyone is holy.
Everyone is holy.
There are no temples to house my soul.
My soul.
Everything is sacred.
Everything is sacred.
Everyone is holy.
Everyone is holy.
There are no temples to house my soul.
Great spirit. Tell me, do you feel it? There's a voice calling out deep inside. Can you hear it? Reminded to still remember that everything is one. There's a beating in my chest from the sound of the drum. We are warriors, peacekeepers of the land, stewards of the earth, here to carry out a plan. If everyone's connected, then reach out and take my hand. The time is coming now. We got to choose and make a stand. There's nowhere left to go. We travel down the road. The oracle is spoken, and we've seen it all before. A atrocities are happening all around the globe. Mother God needs her help for the healing of her soul. I reach into the soul, I feel the connection. Burn a little sage and pray to the four directions. Look up to the sky, I see the reflection. The light coming down is a blessing.
Everything is sacred.
Everything is sacred.
Everyone is holy.
Everyone is holy.
There are no temples to house my soul.
My soul.
Everything is sacred.
Everything is sacred.
Everyone is holy.
Everyone is holy.
There are no temples to house my soul.
Over nature, despite our disagreements, I was taught to never hate you. But you make it really extra hard for me, brother. Time and time again, you disrespecting our mother. It's like you only care about the paper in your pocket. What about the people that are living in the projects? What about the people that defend the sacred land? And what about the children who oppose your little plan? You trying to build a pipeline on my lifeline? Our people have been here longer than your lifetime. In the dark, that's when we let our light shine. We're coming all together in this very special time. The whole world is watching, we don't accept robs. Protect this great spirit, let's unify the tribes. We stand for the earth, for the air, for the water, the seven generations of our sons and our daughters.
Everything is sacred, everyone is holy.
We're standing rock.
There are no temples to house my soul. Everything is sacred, everyone is holy. There are no temples to house my soul.
Yes, yes, we are live in the place to be. What a beautiful time to be alive. Taking a moment to take a deep breath, feeling the energy of who you truly are. My name is Javis, aka JBrave. I represent the luminaries, represent Gem, representing citizens of the earth. Let's take a moment to ground in before I share some music and some poetry and some story. Wherever you are on the planet, if you're sitting down, take a seat. If you're standing up, root in, maybe bend your knees a little bit. Let's just close your eyes and connect. And I want you to visualize these prayers, these intentions, whatever you're calling forth into your life to go below you through the roots of the earth into the center of our Divine Mother and expanding out to the infinite cosmos around the world and beyond. So let's take a moment to just like center in. Take a deep breath through your nose, filling up your womb, your belly, your lungs, holding at the top. Out the mouth, exhale. Two more times for my body and spirit. Breathing into your nose. Filling up your belly, your womb. Out the mouth, exhale. Last time, let's take the deepest breath we've taken all decade thus far in 2020. Deep breath in your nose, filling up your womb, your lungs. Holding out the top. Out the mouth, exhale. Keeping your eyes closed. Wherever you are on planet Earth, take a moment of connection, closing your eyes. Great Spirit, Infinite Source, Divine Creation, Grand Mystery, Pachamama, Mother Earth. Thank you for this moment of presence, of reverence, of connection, of reflection, and remembrance. Sending these prayers in all four directions, from the north to the south, to the east to the west, as above, so below, we are omnipresent in the source of divine energy. Connecting with our ancestors, our spirit guides, our totem animals, our archangels, ascended masters, keepers of the light, all benevolent forces that watch over us, we ask you to be here now. Thank you. Thank you for allowing us to be born at these really profound times, this time of great shift, transformation, and of course, challenge. Knowing that from chaos comes creation, knowing that we are powerful beyond measure, we are infinite, luminous, and divine, we are aligned to whatever is occurring on all levels, all timelines. And our spirit transcends anything, anything that does not serve us, anything malicious, anything that's inhibiting us from being fully expressed. We are eliminating it from our psyche and calling forth health, abundance, prosperity, compassion, unconditional love, service for all on planet Earth right now. There's something beautiful emerging inside of you, some story to share, some song to sing, some sacred offering that only you can share inside of you. We honor Martin Luther King, Nelson Mandela, Mahatma Gandhi, Rosa Parks, all the amazing avatars and beings that have come before us to share their light. But it's our turn to become the greatest versions of ourselves. Tuning in for a moment in this place of reverence, what is your sacred offering? What is your special gift? What is your superpower that you're cultivating right now that will be a very important piece for the new paradigm, for the new world that's emerging? Connecting on this very powerful full moon energy, full moon in Libra, the sign of balance. Removing whatever is inhibiting us from being in that center place, the yin and the yang, the light and the dark. Beyond good and bad and right and wrong, we amplify the vibration of unconditional love. Sending these prayers, visualizing them moving through the center of the earth, into the soil, into the heart of Pachamama, creating this reciprocal chain of energy inside of us. This beautiful love from our mother, emanating this prayer, your intentions, your dreams, your visions, through the roots of every tree on planet Earth. Amplifying this love through the branches, feeling this energy, seeing it traverse across every continent and expand into our infinite cosmos. This is the time of global awakening. And as you begin to wiggle your feet, your fingers, your toes, coming back into form with your eyesight, I'll share with you some prayers that the universe wants me to express. We are invincible, insurmountable, unequivocal, metaphysical, lyrical. We are so imperial. Unstoppable, cherish your life, it's a miracle. Dedicated to giving your light to the spiritual. Because we are immovable. Beyond what is beautiful, the usual will never suffice for what is suitable. Humanity will only unite when we choose to ignite our brilliant light, because we're all Jedi Knights. You feel me? And I got my lightsaber. Only God grants favors for the favorites who really learn to love thy neighbor. Sharp like razors, these flows touch the edge of being alive and ending up dead. You see, it's a very thin line between your false mind You are everything and nothing at the very same time. You are literally, physically, everything is energy, everyone and anyone who ever was or ever be. This is fundamentally the interwoven chemistry, the tapestry of life, and we're all tapping in to our abilities. So, open up the lotus of the opus that we can all oversee, because we are the painters, and we create our reality. This is the time of great transformation, family. Do you feel it? This is the time of great shift. This is the time of great adversity, great challenge, and great awakening, of course. Like, this is your moment to become the greatest version of yourself right now. If there was ever a time to align with spirit, regardless of the name, Jehovah, Allah, Buddha, Krishna, Tankashila, universe, source, creation, Jesus, whatever you call that beautiful energy that exists in all things, this is our moment to align and remember our divine nature. I and I, the beholder, with composure I rise. Pure equanimity leaves an ego and mind. Find balance. The silence is golden. Take steps towards humanity and reach for euphoric heavens. Think massively amongst galleon cosmos, celestial heavens. Yo, this is the meaning of life. This is I, child of the gods, life's liberty, living poetry, blue breath in my seeds, the bloodshed of martyrs for the people I bleed. Be the change. Ain't never been afraid of death, because if Christ walked on water, I want to walk in his steps, manifest into woven the destiny of your soul, intertwined in the strands of the DNA code. It's like Da Vinci. These words are like biblical Persians, the Holy Crusade, sacrificing of virgins, lyrical surgeon, miracles, willing insurgents, the drilling of crude oil, food, soil, and merchants. This is murder, immersed in superfluous hatred. But if love is a life preserver, I'm quick to embrace it. If love's a life preserver, I'm quick to embrace it. If love's a life preserver, I'm quick to embrace it. How you feeling, family? If you're grateful to be alive, make some noise wherever you are right now. Say yes. Give thanks. All praise to the Most High. My name is JBrave. I want to play some beats for you, some tracks in a moment too. But I feel like this is a time of peace, a time of unity, a time of connection. So wherever you are on planet Earth, if you're by yourself, it doesn't matter who you're with. We're all connected on this beautiful global grid. Put your peace signs up in the sky right now. Put your peace signs up in the sky. Feel that power of peace inside of you. You know what I'm saying? Think about the power from movements that have come before us. Martin Luther King, Gandhi, Mandela, with peace and nonviolence, just standing up for the sake of humanity. And we're going through a global shift. There may be a moment we need to make a stand. And this is a moment to exemplify our peace. Everybody repeat with me, say peace worldwide starts from inside. Say peace worldwide starts from inside. Yo, P is for the people. E is for the essence. A is for the answers that we get from God's questions. C is for the conscious. E is for the earth. So everybody got to stand up and find their worth. A world divided will often fall to disease and violence. Got to do the shame and the silence so we can be united. Only the righteous will overcome and become enlightened. Living your life, loving yourself. So let the light in. One love, one blood, and one heart. One people, one world, and one God. We got to come together, united for one cause. Put your hands up in the air for peace. One love, one blood, and one heart. One people, one world, and one God. We got to come together, united for one cause. Put your hands up in the air for peace. Say peace worldwide starts from inside. We got to find a better way that we can be. Peace worldwide starts from inside. Go ahead and let your mind, body, soul be free. Peace worldwide starts from inside. The answer and solution always starts with we. Peace worldwide starts from inside. If you want to serve the world, be the change you want to see. Now, I got a piece of paper. I got a piece of rhyme. I'm about to make the perfect words that the words align. Occupy the planet in 2011 to 2012 infinity, 777. I hope we make it to heaven on earth to feel my brethren come back, resurrected like Bob Marley, the legend. One love, me and my people are all connected for world peace. We got to have a common collective. You see, Martin taught us the lessons of how we should be respected. God, he truly embodied a nonviolent perspective. global community, unity. Maybe you and me can sit down, build upon love, because it's what we need. Let's get to farming, feeding the people starving across the whole planet. What's going on is alarming. Sustainable living. We don't need the provisions. We can grow and pick and eat it. That's the world I envision. I'm on a mission to spread peace all around the world. Like shakes, paint a face, make a beautiful mural. Africa needs peace. Europe and South America, Asia and Australia. Do you believe in miracles? Because it can happen if everybody would tap into all the love in the hearts and everybody started laughing. Time for action. No time to complain. It takes 8 billion people on planet Earth to make a change. Now imagine if the words of John Lennon would come alive and everybody in the world started to unite. Realize it ain't far-fetched. We can do it. Come together for a cause. Do it with the music. Use it. Take time and pursue it. Dreams and aspirations are all up to you. Because everybody in the world wants to get free. And everybody in the world wants peace. One love, one blood, one heart, one people, one world, and one God. We got to come together, united for one cause. Put your hands up in the air for peace. One love, one blood, and one heart, one people, one world, and one God. We got to come together, united for one cause. Put your hands up in the air for peace. Say peace worldwide, start some inside. We got to find a better way that we can be. Peace worldwide, start some inside. Go ahead and let your mind, body, soul be free. Peace worldwide starts from inside. The answer and solution always starts with we. Peace worldwide starts from inside. If you want to change the world, be the change you wish to see. How you feeling, family? We alive. It's like I was saying, this is a beautiful time to make a stand, you know? Like so many people have come before us and did their part. You know what I mean? So many amazing mentors and avatars. And it's our moment right now to become the greatest version of ourselves to make a difference on planet Earth. We are in a global reset, and there are forces that are doing their best to go for the throne. You feel me? There are forces that are out there trying to make an opportunity out of disaster. And you have to sift through that with your love, with your amazing vibrations of infinite potential, and realize that whatever occurs in this three-dimensional plane, our spirit is indomitable. Our spirit is forever. Your soul is awakened, and this is the moment to express your gifts. So, hope you enjoyed this track. It's called Make a Stand. We're being called to make a stand right now. We're being called to step into our power, our divinity, our truth, express our gifts, and of course, to be in service through these vibes. To the homies in jail that won't see the light, like Nelson Mandela, you can change your life. I know you hate the wall, don't be a victim. We can all put our peace signs up like Lenin. When the system takes away your everything, walk the streets like Dr. King. Choose to sing songs, play your part, or make a small stand. LA skyline, kids in the ghetto, try to make it out. Dark days, no time for you to doubt. This is mind elevation, elation of the soul is the highest stimulation. Check it, no need for repo, we fight the FIBA. We plant the seed because we need more leaders. We need the kids to grow and give back. Overcome the trap, become the teachers. Each one, teach one. The sun keeps shining, alignment, line up your chakras. Earn change for the elders. Yearn for a better day, like a fortune teller. Get up, earn every penny. Learn for the many. Turn the other cheek if you want to help the meek. Gotta be a shepherd if you want to lead the sheep. Peace only comes when we recognize we are one. Stand tall, never back down from your true self. If you're fed up, get up, find a new way for the kids to live, because only you can build that bridge. To the homies in jail that won't see the light, like Nelson Mandela, you can change your life. Or you hate the war, don't be a victim. We can all put our peace signs up. When the system takes away everything, walk the streets like Dr. King. Choose to sing songs, play your part, or make a small stand. The water's rising and the people looking for a change. Gas price got me looking for a better way. The pollution in the cities got me feeling blind. I'm taking trips to the pagans to clear my mind. Every weekend slipping up the deep end, seeping through my veins is the courage of a martyr. Nothing compares since I became a father. We claimed the game and gained a little knowledge. I'm giving homage to the most, staying by the coast, praying every day to expose what I wrote. let the world lead. I can see it. I believe that I attract everything like the secret. Nonviolence, Gandhi was a prophet in a world where the people only wanted to make a profit. Whatever it takes to embrace, create faith. Patience is a virtue, but don't wait too late. Don't wait too long. Strong cannot dissolve. All right, slam the life. My life within the song. Stand tall for yourself and others. Be a steward of the earth. Embrace the mother. To the homies in jail that won't see the light. Like Nelson Mandela. Change your life. I know you hate the war. Don't be a victim. We can all put our peace signs up. When the system takes away your everything. Walk the streets like Dr. King. Tune to sing songs. Play your part. Or make a small stand like Rosa Parks. Make a small stand like Rosa Parks. Make a small stand like Rosa Parks. Make a small stand. Make a small stand. Make a small stand like Rosa Parks. Make a small stand like Rosa Parks. You gotta play your part. It's time to show your heart and express your heart. What a beautiful time to be alive right now. Right now, we are going through a global awakening on planet Earth. Do you feel it? This is the moment to express your story, share your gifts, recognize it's your time to be in service. To the homies in jail that won't see the light. You can change your life. We playing heroes and villains. We can all put our peace signs up like linen. When the system takes away your everything. Walk the streets like Dr. King. Shoot the same songs. Play your part or make a small stand like Rosa Parks.
Yes, I hope you're feeling those vibes out there. Drop a comment, leave a heart wherever you are. If you're feeling the vibes, my name is JBrave. Such an honor to be here. You know, I've come such a long way in my life, just as we all have. You know, I used to be a full-time social worker, working with homeless and at-risk youth for many years in LA. I worked with 5 different nonprofit organizations. And for me, that was like my spiritual boot camp. That was an opportunity for me to learn the true value of service, learn the understanding of the human condition, work with some of the most disadvantaged people in my city of Los Angeles, and just try to help the best way I can. But it's like, I went in with such high ambitions, such like expectations, and realized, you know what? They're here just as much to help me as I'm there here to help them. And that's what I really realized when I humbled myself to the situation. It was like, I was growing and healing through my own personal trauma and story at the same time and learning how to be in service to young people in the streets. And that song is definitely inspired by a lot of that. Just like trying to find connection with my mentors and heroes that have come before me, but also realizing that's my time to make a stand and make a difference. And I feel like there's so many ways to make a difference, whether it's music, whether it's art, whether it's yoga, whether it's culinary arts with plant-based foods or whatever you feel called to share that's healthy, making events. There's so many ways that we can express, share, and make a difference in our world. And I feel like, you know, if there was ever a time, if ever there was a time for you to play your part, you know, like that's all I want to inspire in each and every one of you. That's why this is called Remember Your Divine Nature, because I just want to help inspire the masses to become the greatest version of themselves. Not the version that I want you to be, not the version the world wants you to be or social media wants you to be, but your most authentic and genuine self to be expressed into form right now. All the great avatars came before us, like Yeshua, Jesus, you know, Buddha, Krishna, they came to teach us the path of our own enlightenment so we can become in the same vibration as them. You feel me? And so this is what we are on the path to attain now, is like our fullest expression. So if you can, you know, just tap into what makes you feel fully expressed and share those gifts, that's my message. That's why I'm here. I'm going to play some more music for y'all. Hope you're feeling inspired and connected and just present to this vibration and frequency. You tuned in for a reason, and I'm happy to share it with you. So, man, sometimes life can be wild. You know, we go through challenge, we go through adversity, and sometimes it can be like we want to resist it. We want to push it away, or we want to withdraw from it. And oftentimes, like, the best thing I can do is close my eyes, sit, meditate, and surrender. Time heals and reveals all things, yet this moment is all we have. Surrender. Nothing ever stays the same. Find God from inside and accept the change. Yeah. Time heals and reveals all things, yet this moment is all we have. Surrender. Nothing ever stays the same. Find God from inside
I treat life like a beautiful woman, because when you have one, nothing matters. As you fall into a kiss, the future doesn't even exist, and the past is a memory blowing off in the wind. Every moment is precious, and every breath is a gift. Every second's a blessing, and every lesson we live. It's the essence of living when you're eternally giving love of yourself more than anyone, eternally building. Stop playing and craving, stop judging and blaming, stop living in the present, your body's entertainment. Go further and further into a deep meditation. These are the words for you, killing help with your soul's elevation. Illumination, shine bright from inside. Let it glow through your pores as you start to fly like a firefly. We fly and live life. What a beautiful existence on a moonlit night. Come on. Time heals and reveals all things. Yet this moment is all we have. Surrender. Nothing ever stays the same. Find God from inside and accept the change. Time heals and reveals all things. Yet this moment is all we have. Surrender. Nothing ever stays the same. Find God from inside. I let the universe guide me. Dropped all my luggage, put the past behind me. I'm rolling with God. He's all that I need. I'm having no fear, nothing can stop me. Cause it's the laws of attraction. Each emotion causes reaction. Fall in love with yourself, you find satisfaction. So I release, I let go, surrender my soul. I know that everything's cool, I am so grateful. Adjust your perception, focus in direction. Look in the mirror, be proud of your reflection. Life ain't easy at all, you gotta stay strong. Just be your natural self, you never go wrong. Time heals and reveals all things. This moment is all we have. Surrender. Nothing ever stays the same. Find God from inside and accept the change. Time heals and reveals all things, but this moment is all we have. Surrender. Nothing ever stays the same. Find God from inside and accept the change. Surrender. Accept the change. Surrender. I accept the change. Surrender. Just accept the change. Find God from inside and accept the change. Surrender. Accept the change, surrender. Accept the change, surrender. Accept the change, find God from inside and accept the change. Hey, wow. What a beautiful time to be alive, family. I'm literally at the studio, streaming live worldwide. Take a little water break. Water is life. Can I get a water is life? Everybody say water is life out there. This is an interactive experience, even though we're not in the same room. We can still, you know, connect with elements. I'm gonna take a quick sip. Wow, what a powerful time to be alive, wouldn't you agree? It's like we get to experience whatever's gonna happen next. You know, so many people have never been through anything like this before, globally, of course, none of us have really. But it's like we came here for a reason. There's some reason that you were born into this experience right now to go through this challenge, this adversity, this shift. So I just want to acknowledge you for being alive with me. Thank you for being on planet Earth. Thank you for inspiring yourself, keeping your family elevated, staying optimistic, staying positive. But at the same time, you know, being wary, being vigilant, being mindful of whatever you feel you should be concerned about. Honor whatever you feel. Whatever comes up, sit with that. Be with that. You know what I mean? Like, learn from that emotion. Learn from that difficulty. Learn from that part of yourself that feels discomfort, because it's not here to put you down. It's here to teach you. And some of the most profound teachers that we could ever experience in life are the most challenging ones, the most challenging emotions, the most challenging experiences. So when we ground into that spirit, that vibration, that's how we expand. That's how we grow. That's how we let go of old patterns, things that do not serve us. On this full moon, it's all about letting go of things that do not serve us anymore, but honoring it, saying, thank you for serving me. You know, for you, you've kept me afloat for so long with that old program, the old operating system. But now it's time to upgrade. You feel me? Just like how to upgrade my computer to get some new software, the live stream and everything. It's like sometimes in life you got to upgrade and let go of the old operating system, but thank it on its way out. Thank you for serving me for so long. No resentment needed. I'm just moving on to bigger, better things. You feel me? So thank you for staying with me. Thank you for rocking with me. Hope you're present. I did this track with Soul Rising. It's called You and I. It's all about really tapping into your divine nature, remembering that the cosmos, the heavens, the stars above, they're not separate from us. We're actually one with this energy, one with this infinite source of creation. Tuning into your heavenly bodies, the planets, the stars,
There is no separation between God and self. The omnipresence of spirit is everywhere. You ready?
False lies, summer vibes, real truth, never dies. Turn off the TV and tap into your third eye. Make things set aside, make things feel the vibe. Why be a star when the universe is you and I? False lies, summer vibes, real truth, never dies. Turn off the TV. Tap into your third eye, fake things set aside. Make music feel the vibe. Why be a star when the universe is you and I? False lies, televised, never dies. Turn off the TV and tap into your third eye, fake things set aside. Make music feel the vibe. Why be a star when the universe is you and I? False lies, televised, never dies. Tap into your third eye, fake things set aside. Make music feel the vibe. Why be a star when the universe is you and I? Unlimited gravity holding down the ball. The world still spinning, but your ball might never fall. How many people outside waiting for the call? Yeah, we all trying to walk before we crawl. This is cold red, people marching in the streets. Gotta look ahead if you wanna fight the beast. Come and look within if you wanna find the peace. Outside is a battle, obliterate the beat. Riders on the storm, seven-headed monster. Chariots of fire, welcome to my concert. Pantheon of death, gladiators rumble. We never marked the loop of how we died in the struggle. Learn to meditate, silence is the key. Open up the breath, cultivate your energy. Begin to close your eyes, activate your macabre. Let the fire burn, create like it's lava. Keep your mind hollow, stand capistrano. Watch the birds fly, spread word like your follow. Illuminate the heart, it will take away the sorrow. The moment's all we have, don't wait for tomorrow. We can all learn from all of our mistakes. But driving off a cliff with no lights and no brakes is straight suicide. If I flow, do or die. We all must wait before we run out of time. False lies, televised, never dies. Tap into your third eye. Set aside, make music for the vibe. Why be a star when the universe is you and I? False lies, televised, never dies. Tap into your third eye. Why be a star with the universe as you and I? I said, false lies televised. Real truth never dies. Turn off the TV and tap into your third eye. Fake things set aside. Make music feel the vibe. Why be a star when the universe is you and I? I said, false lies televised. Real truth never dies. Turn off the TV and tap into your third eye. Fake things set aside. Make music feel the vibes. Why be a star when the universe is you and I? How are we feeling out there, family? Really thankful for Disclosure Fest. What a beautiful blessing to finally disclose the information that has been hidden from us. Apocalypse means lifting of the veil. You feel me? That's the etymology of that word. I feel like we're lifting up the veil right now of the illusory, and we're revealing so much powerful information and frequencies and things that have been hidden for so long, so we can finally remember who and what we truly are. Because whenever you feel discomfort, whenever you're going through adversity, whenever you're going through conflict in life with your relationships, one of the most important things you can do, if not the most important thing, is remember who and what you truly are. You are beyond this body, this name, this title, this economic bracket you're put in. You're beyond whatever labels that have been created for you or for yourself. And you are a luminous, beautiful soul. You feel me? So remember that power, that the universe is truly you and I. What a gift. Wow. Speaking of gifts, my new album coming out is called Gifts. Hope you tuned into that. And really honored to be a part of the Disclosure Fest family. It's actually going to be happening on my birthday, June 20th, the summer solstice. I cannot believe that it just lined up like that. So honored to share for this beautiful event coming up, trusting that we'll be outside with the arms up in the sky, connecting with the sun and the elements. Speaking of which, like, let's do a quick connection with the elements right now. Repeat after me, no matter where you are on Earth. Ready? Everybody say breathe. Say speak. Say talk to the trees. Let your words be the wind while you walk to the sea. We feel so connected when we're looking at the stars. Map to the cosmos, follow your heart. Hey, wherever you are, stand up, do the energy. Connect with this transmission, you know? Let me turn this music up a little bit.
Yeah. We live. It's your boy JBrave. Breathe, speak, talk to the trees. Let your words be the wind while you walk to the sea. We feel so connected when we're looking at the stars. Map to the cosmos, follow your heart. Breathe, speak, talk to the trees. Let your words be the wind while you walk to the sea. We feel so connected when we're looking at the stars. Map to the cosmos, follow your heart. Come on, breathe, speak, talk to the trees. Let your words be the wind. We feel so connected when we're looking at the stars, map to the cosmos. If I can view life through my mama's eyes, wonder why mama died way too soon before we ever see the shorter rise at the sky. He may live, heaven's more than a place. It's a feeling when you're watching your kid being born inside the sun in the world. Feel the joy in my heart, put the joy and letting love unfurl. Time to get away, free the pastor, get a blaster, be the master. Always learn to find your way. JBrave, been a poet since eighth grade. Live in the moment, seek beauty with the unseen eye. Been times when I made mistakes. Even now I can tell the car where to go or to hit them brakes. Keep breathing. Everything we do has a reason. The purpose, focus first to get it perfect. Perched like a bird in the tree, forever searching. Looking out, scope these fields and put the work in. I grin like the wise old man. I can see from the jump. I made my stand. I'm the one. Code. Always new hindsight 2020 when you're looking out the rear view. Windowsill, using skills, fuse music and the love. Can I keep this real? What a song with my son sitting here in my lap. With my eyes closed, waiting for my father to clap. Breathe, speak, talk to the trees. Let your words be the wind when you walk to the sea. We feel so connected when we're looking at the stars. Map to the cosmos, follow your heart. Breathe, speak, talk to the trees. Let your words be the wind while you walk to the sea. We feel so connected when we're looking at the stars. Through every millisecond, intersection, and every message, there are many lessons, many blessings amid the essence. Life is a miracle. I know it's all been happening in the fabric of our time. Been watching it unravel it, living in the rapture like Joseph Campbell. So many stories remakes from the same sample. Hieroglyphics in Cairo, Rose paid the Rome, the Greek gods and them Easter Rolling Stones. We're all making music just to find ourselves, align ourselves, alive, to find ourselves. Every molecule and every single piece of matter. I know that peace is right now, that's what y'all imagine. It's a gift, the vertex sent from my lips. Next step to express a conditional bliss, it's all love. Put your hands in the sky, surrender to the moment, let the ego subside. We are here present, ready, willing to let it be. Everything, everything is just energy, the remedy. We do it till infinity. Take a deep breath, harness your steam. Take a deep breath and just exhale. Take a deep breath. We shall prevail. Hey! Breathe, speak, talk to the trees. Let your words be the wind while you walk to the sea. We feel so connected when we're looking at the stars. Map to the cosmos, follow your heart. Breathe, speak, talk to the trees. Let your words be the wind while you walk to the sea. We feel so connected when we're looking at the stars. Map to the cosmos, follow your heart. Breathe, speak, talk to the trees. Let your words be the wind while you walk to the sea. We feel so connected when we're looking at the stars. Map to the cosmos, follow your heart. Yo, how are we feeling right now? What a beautiful time to be alive. Wouldn't you agree? It's like, wow, we're really out here. Like, this gift is amazing. If you want some more music, say yes. Wow, what a time to be alive. What a beautiful time to be alive. The transformational energy is very cognizant right now. It's really all around us. Just got to breathe it in. And even though you might feel confined to your house, your neighborhood, walk around your neighborhood, connect with the trees in your neighborhood, connect with the flowers in your neighborhood. You feel me? Like, connect with the nature that exists around you and be a part of the collective energy. You feel me? Like, this is important times. Be present. Important times. So I got a little bit more for y'all. This track is called Belong Here. And it's coming off my new album. It's really about, you know, I was actually going to share this story with y'all. This is really important. So I was in this beautiful place on the big island of Hawaii in June of last year. And I went to Mauna Kea, which is the sacred mountain on Hawaii that is very special place. They've been utilizing that particular piece of ground for ceremony and healing
and prayer for many generations. And, you know, they're trying to put another telescope up there, unfortunately. It's been like, there's like multiple telescopes. It's like a very much a desecration of sacred land. And there's been a global outcry to protect this land because, you know, we have to keep some of our sacred spaces safe, you know? And it's like corporations and different entities want to come and, you know, oil, take oil from lands and like, you know, put things there that don't belong there. And it's really not in alignment. It's not pono with the people. So I was there for the first time in my life and I was guided up by this beautiful Hawaiian brother. And when you get to the top of Mauna Kea, it's very cold. Unlike, you know, the bottom, it's very tropical, obviously, but it's very cold on the top. And it's very much, you know, it's kind of touching your spirit in a really deep way. And you can see immediately why this particular piece of land is being utilized for ceremony for so long. It's very beautiful. It looks like you're in the heavens. Like it feels like you can see the clouds below you on the top of the summit. And keep in mind, in Mauna Kea, that if you were to count the base of this mountain that goes into the ocean, it would actually be considered the tallest mountain in the entire world. It's a very special place. And so I was doing ceremony with this brother, and he was, you know, blowing sage, the tea leaves. You know, we shared honi, hanji, the breath of life, and you put forehead to forehead, nose to nose. And I was really moved to tears. It broke me open in the most profound way. I was really broken open. And it's like, what came to me was that I've had so many expectations about what success is in my life. You know, I had so many expectations about how much money I want to have one day, or having a big house, or X amount of followers on social media, or falling in love with that special person, or, you know, social statuses and different things, which innately and inherently have no good or bad nature to any of these goals. But the universe told me after the ceremony that I'm here to inspire others to remember their divine nature. And it doesn't matter what form of expression, it doesn't matter, you know, the things that I accumulate in my life, it doesn't matter which way I choose to do it. As long as I'm in the vibration of my intention of why I'm on the earth, then that is true success. And I feel like we each have our own soul's code. We each have our own realization of why we're on planet earth. And I feel, you know, this is the moment to embody the vibration of why you're here. It doesn't matter about the things you accumulate. Sometimes we're blessed, we're given money, we're given opportunities or resources as tools to help us accomplish our goal. But just know that in reality, your vibration is everything, you know? So this song was actually written a different trip when I went to the islands many years ago, about 3 years ago, and it's called Belong Here. And it's like my sentiment is that I belong to the land. The land does not belong to me. And for me, this song is about connecting with the islands. My father used to take me there when I was a kid. He passed away when I was 11. And so I have a really strong connection with my father taking me to Hawaii. And it was about just asking permission. Can I come to this land? Can I be on this land? So I'm going to close out with this song. It's called Belong Here. It's coming up on my new album. Hope you enjoy this vibe. Yeah, been searching my whole life trying to find my home. Out running these streets all on my own. Every challenge that I faced was a stepping stone. And they gave me the strength to express my heart. What to do? Back to the infinite truth, we're all one. Even if it's sinning for two, I'm not real young, but remember the two. Real talk, big homie, it's forever if you the better I do. And time is calling me through right now. The land invite me to plant my roots. Feel from the mind is fused, and the soil in the air, and the water it soothes. Breathe deep, filling my cup, filling the love, filling the beautiful ocean that dissolves above. I'm feeling my newfound resilience. I root down my new crown and I found brilliance. I'm feeling down to the earth. Ask for permission, make it clear to me with this smooth transition. Paved with the buttons on the road to success. If you don't need the signs, I know it's a yes. I know deep in my soul, let go of the how and just give up control. Go without hesitation, trust in the spirit that I put on my faith in.
Traveled off and down that road, just to see how far it goes. If the trails don't break apart, use a compass on my heart. With my eyes go on the sea, find the markings on the trees. As the land that got my soul, I feel inside that I belong here. 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 I belong here every day, by the falls of Manoa on the hills where I meditate. Never deviated from my path, been the land, been the honor, and myself at last. I'll be chilling in the prana while I'm soaking in the mana, thinking of the deep breath. To be here is an honor, it is sunlight. One life, one love, one life. Something within tells me that I can just begin. And I know that I will rise from the bottom. I'm a father, pass away. I live for the fallen, he's forever in the moment. Now is a different home in the lands where the rainbow children live. From the mountaintops of Mauna Kea to the valley down low in Waipio. Keeping this in mind, indigenous people, wherever we go, I feel at home.
Traveled off and down that road, just to see how far it goes. If the trails don't break apart, lose a compass on my heart. With my eyes no longer see, find the markings on the trees. That's the land that got my soul, I feel inside that I belong here. 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 I feel inside.
Thank you for joining me. It's been a beautiful journey. Really honored to share my story, my gifts, my expression. Hopefully you can be the greatest version of yourself right now to be inspiration to others in your family, your community, at this very special time. Thank you for your time, your presence. My name is JBrave. Check me out on social media. Check me out on Instagram, my Facebook page. Keep in touch. More music coming soon. Lots of love. Appreciate y'all. Infinite gratitude.
Thank you, JBrave. Oh my gosh, I was singing along with that. I'm so uplifted by what you brought through today. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I love seeing you when you're at Disclosure Fest. And you do help us remember our divine nature. You really, really do. Thank you for bringing up Mauna Kea. We had Mikalani Young, a Hawaiian kumu, who's been praying for Mauna Kea and all sacred places on earth for over 520 days. She was with us last Saturday on 4-4, leading us in prayer and chanting, singing, and we just had a great time with her and all of some of our star ancestors from Disclosure Fest, who will be there on June 20th, your birthday. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm going to play that song on Awakening Code Radio. You know, we play sacred all the time. Our listeners love it. So keep pumping it out, JBrave.
My pleasure to be of service.
Yeah.
And really honored to share with my Ecstatic Dance Leia family coming up next.
Thanks again. Thanks again. Yep, we have our Ecstatic Dance coming up next with Robin Parrish and Atasiea. This is been such an incredible experience to join with all of you live, and for anyone who catches the replay, to help us raise the vibration on planet Earth with Disclosure Fest, bringing it, and Portal to Ascension. Neil Gore is really putting all of this together so that we can bring you upliftment and meditations and people who are really connecting with the inner landscape of what's happening right now. We're all in it together, and we just want to keep everyone uplifted and inspired and raising the vibration so that we get through this, and we will get through this. We are getting through this. So I don't know. I think Robin Parrish and Atasiea are getting ready to start us with our Ecstatic Dance. Are you ready? You ready to bring us out? I'm going to be moving over here with you. I can't wait. I think it's so important what you're bringing through for us today, because I know that as each moment we're living in the now, and I'm hearing from people where their anxiety is coming up. And when we feel anxious, what's the best thing we can do? Move our bodies. Mm-hmm. And you're going to lead us in that movement and just bring us into our hearts. Are you ready?
Yes. We're ready. Are you ready?
I'm ready. I'm so ready. I'm going to scoot my chair back. I have a little dance floor here. I got my little setup in my bedroom, and I'm going to dance with you. So I'm going to turn it over to you, and I'll come back in at the end and then close us out. But thank you. I need this exercise today. Movement.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Robin Parrish and Atasiea, right? Did I get it right?
Yes. That's right. Correct.
Good. Okay. Take it away.
We will. Anything you'd like to share on Zoom right now? And then I'm going to switch the technology.
I'll just do the whole spiel, but if I should wait until
we're online.
Yeah. Okay. Hi, everybody. We're here broadcasting from Robin's home, and thank you so much for tuning in to join us. My name is Atasiea, and I'm joined by Robin Parrish, who's holding down the tech and going to be DJing in a moment. We normally produce Ecstatic Dance events locally here in Los Angeles, the first and third Sunday of every month. And we've been very honored to be a part of DisclosureFest for the past 2 years. So thank you, DisclosureFest, for having us be a part of this weekly broadcast. For those of you who may not know, Ecstatic Dance is a free-form dance practice. It's all ages, drug and alcohol free movement meditation extravaganza. And the whole purpose of conscious dance in general, and ecstatic dance being a certain modality within the conscious dance community of movement offerings, is to move your body however you want to or need to, or whatever feels like it is the best expression of what's authentically coming up for you at any moment. So our invitation to you, while Robin is taking us through the Ecstatic Dance Wave, which is all the different textures and tones and paces of music, is for you to take a moment to drop into your body, into your breath, and to feel what's actually alive for you, to breathe into that, and then allow the music to organically encourage any movement or even stillness, stretching, dance moves that you need to do. You can exercise, you can emote, you can be cathartic. It doesn't have to look any kind of way. It's just a matter of moving the energy through your body and letting the music inspire you to express yourself. So we're about to jump into that experience soon. So my invitation to you is to set up your space in your home or wherever you're located and create enough space for you to maybe move, like doing snow angels on the floor and rolling around without hitting anything or knocking any furniture over. And maybe light a candle on your altar if you have one. And take a moment to check in with yourself. And the best way that I know how to do that is to drop out of the mind and into the body through the breath. If it helps you to bring your hands into prayer or your hands over your heart so you can feel your breath, go ahead and do that. And take three of the deepest breaths that you have taken all day. And now just invite your mind, your heart, your breath, your body, your spirit to center and join you where you are. And maybe think of a simple intention for your dance, for your stretch, for this movement meditation practice, for this ecstatic dance journey that we're going to go on together. That intention can be something simple as I want to relax. I want to release tension from my body. I want to feel my joy. I want to express myself without limitation. Whatever is real and true for you, set that intention. And go ahead and bow the tips of your fingers to your forehead. And find a space on the floor, standing, however you feel comfortable to begin the musical journey that we're about to go on. Welcome to our virtual dance, and thank you for joining us.
Continue to breathe as you settle into your space and find the way that your body wants and needs to be situated in space right now. And if you're breathing deeply, and bringing your full attention to your body, you are likely to experience some emotion. That is natural, and that is how things ought to be operating in your body. So with your next several breaths, throughout the duration of this dance journey, our invitation to you is to welcome the breath, welcome the emotion, and welcome the sound and music to carry you like waves into any expression, into any movement, into any release that will feel good, that will let things go that have been stored in the body or in the energy field. And know that through the music, song, dance, and breath, all of this can be transmuted. And you don't even have to think about it, know how it works. You just need to be present to open and flow. Thank you for joining us. Let's have a good dance.
guess we're having a little technical difficulty. These things happen when we're in the flow. And, oh boy, welcome to Disclosure Fest dance party, Ecstatic Dance Party. Here we go. We're back on.
Ooh.
In confinement, dancing with the feelings that come up when we are limited. How can you move in a way that expresses your innate freedom, regardless of the limited confines of the space that you're inhabiting? Try to expand into the space that you're limited to moving within. Find freedom there. Try to transcend the limitations of the physical
by merging with
the spiritual,
the mental,
and the emotional brilliance that's innate in your body, mind, and soul.
Let it flow.
Que parece que não dá tempo a ter. Não vai te dar o coração. Não vai te mandar.
We like to say sometimes at Ecstatic Dance that our ancestors have been dancing for eons. Let that genetic memory run through you. It doesn't have to make sense, but Indigenous people have dances for all walks of life, all initiations, different passages and stages of life that we move through. So let your dance be an expression of whatever you're moving through at this stage in your life, and let it be fun. Let's go.
got bones.
I'm telling you, I'm a little out of breath because I was dancing the whole time. We apologize for the technical difficulties we've had. When we're in the flow like this and living in the present moment, these things happen. But we want to thank our listeners and our viewers for staying with us and doing your ecstatic dance. I know, like I said, I'm a little out of breath because I stuck with it. And these times are really asking us to stick with it and to just follow our flow and be in the moment and feel our feelings, dance them out, and keep spreading the love vibes. That's why I love Disclosure Fest. That's why I feel so committed to being a part of the Disclosure Fest team, because we are so committed to raising the vibration on the planet through all of our initiatives. The Starseed Initiative, where we go into inner city schools and work with the children, bringing them plant-based meals and sound healing and Jedi basketball and really connecting with them. And the Every Elder program, the Every Elder Initiative that was launched this year after this last mass meditation we did in June. That one's really close to my heart because I have an aging parent who is now in an assisted living home, and a lot of times they feel lonely and they don't feel heard or seen and they're bored. So what Disclosure Fest does with the Every Elder program is we go into these homes, assisted living homes, skilled nursing facilities and bring love and laughter and sound healing, emotional freedom, tapping techniques, doing crafts with them and really listening to them. We also have the Feed Our Souls program, the Feed Our Souls initiative, which feeds thousands of houseless human beings on the streets of Skid Row in Los Angeles. Plant-based organic meals, provide showers and haircuts and kindness and compassion. And we have the Clean Air Initiative, where we've partnered with tree people and we've planted thousands of trees. And there's our clean oceans, rivers, lakes, streams, the waters. We're really focused on cleaning up our waterways. This is a time on the planet where we're really being asked to look at the way we've treated each other and the earth. And Disclosure Fest is doing that. And your donations really help us to keep these initiatives going. We're really excited to hold the next mass meditation in June. And we'd like you, and we'd invite you to focus your intentions with us that we get through this time and we have a fresh face afterwards, and we all join together in Los Angeles on June 20th. Robin Parrish and Atasiea brought us some amazing music and got our bodies moving with that ecstatic dance. And JBrave was awesome with his playing the sacred song, the video of that. I invite you to go get that in your library. That's a great song. And he even debuted his new song, his next song that he'll be airing. I hear someone there. Are you guys going to come back on?
Yeah, can you hear us now?
I hear you. Did we take care of it? I was tap dancing.
I heard that there were some technical difficulties on your end. From our end, it sounded clear. Were you having distortion with the music on your end?
Well, I'm here in the Zoom room with you, but I was getting text messages from Adrian and Neil, who are running the program, that it sounded like a double sound is what they were texting.
Yeah, we got that message too, but from our end, we couldn't hear that. It sounded fluid from our perspective, so we're not sure how that technical glitch was manifesting. So
I'm telling you guys, I videotaped myself dancing to you guys, and I sent it over to Adrian because I was in it, and you brought us into it. We did have a lot of listeners that were thanking you, and the viewers that were thanking you, and us into that, you know, getting our ecstatic dance on. So I don't know if we want to try again. I haven't gotten any. I'm sitting here with my cell phone waiting for Adrian to text me.
Well, maybe we can ask the viewers if they were able to hear it clearly, because from our end we were, but if it was distorted from the viewers, then, you know, that's not necessarily going to work. But from our perspective, the sound was clear, and we were having our own little dance party over here.
me too. It was clear on my end because I was with you in the Zoom room. So we need to hear back from Adrian and Neil to let us know if they fixed it, if it was on their end. I don't know.
Okay.
But so tell me, let's talk for a minute since we're having this little intimate gathering.
Absolutely.
So, well, how are you feeling during this time? Are you finding that a lot of people are really stepping into doing our inner work and sharing and being in kindness and compassion so that we can kind of ride this out in a smooth way rather than a fearful, chaotic way?
Well, I personally am feeling tender and concerned about all the various different people in my own personal sphere of influence or communities that I'm a part of, and the varying different levels of consciousness, capability, resiliency that people are demonstrating across the board. Many of us, as Disclosure Fest, is treating so many social issues that are just going on in the world post or pre-corona, we know that people are struggling in a lot of different ways. So that's been weighing on my heart. And in the midst of it, I have been a part of an upswelling of communities like this that are stepping up, shifting gears into a higher state of service, into using all of the tools that we already have cultivated and then trying to develop new ones quickly to respond to the social needs that, you know, are upon us. So it's a mixed bag. I'm feeling the pull in both directions. And I do have a sense that this is the transformation that we're all undergoing, that is the crucible for the new age that we're co-creating, that those of us who are choosing to co-create peace on the planet are co-creating. And that's a moment-to-moment choice. And that's a day-by-day, breath-by-breath activity. And so any of these offerings that we can make, we're going to continue to try to transmit as a service to inspire people, to remind people. But it's up and down. Mm-hmm. And the waves that we experience in Ecstatic Dance create a platform for people to just be with whatever is naturally going on and dance about it and not be stuck in the mind so much.
I think that's so important. It really is. And acknowledging how we're all feeling and going through it. And I have this sense that we will get through it, and I know we will get through it. But when you talk about how different people are responding, and when we feel that tension and that pull, what you've done today has brought us back to right here, right now, this moment. And aren't we okay in this moment?
Absolutely.
In this moment, we're fine. And I really feel like the more we put our focus and our intention on each moment, being present with where we're at and finding creative outlets and wait, resiliency. Thank you, Atasiea, for bringing that word up. I think resiliency is a really good word to have us all focus on, that we can, nobody can take away our connection to source. No one, no matter what happens, we could lose everything, but we will always be connected here. And that's going to lead us to our next now. So that's what I'm finding. What about you, Robin? How are you doing?
Yeah, I can relate to a lot of what Atasiea said. There's the inner journey with it and really taking a moment to really feel what is important, what is essential, and coming back to that. Mm. And also we've seen how fear has spread. We've seen what fear has resulted in people. And so it feels like anyone who has done the inner work, anyone who is tuned into themselves to now be radiating light for others to see, so that people know that we can get through this feeling fear, but also in ways of holding space for best case scenario. And like you say, when you look in our immediate circumstances, we really are abundant with what we have, many of us. So I think it's important to be aware of what's going on, tune in to see through the narrative that the news is saying and what really is happening, but also then to hold a dominant space of seeing this pass as easy as possible, holding a dominant space of using art this time to be creative, to go within, to deepen in ourselves, because when we go within, that is proven to have an effect on the outside, outside of us, to those around us. So to really be now showing up in the best ways we can as love, but not in a way that's shallow or delusional, in a way that's very real. So it's important to honor our authentic emotions, so that then when we can be authentically grounded in love, then that can come from us just as well.
Very well said, both of you. I'm getting a text right now that they're asking us for you to share your SoundCloud. Do you want to share your SoundCloud? And Neil is also telling us that people were rocking out and didn't want it to stop.
Well, we do. We're going to be doing this every Sunday now. So we're holding a virtual Ecstatic Dance space on both Zoom and Twitch from 1 o'clock. And we'll be holding that space consistently now. So we're going to be dancing together with everyone and connecting with everyone. So find us online, Ecstatic Dance LA, basically.
Ecstatic Dance LA on Instagram, on Facebook. Mm-hmm. And
www.ecstaticdancela.com on the web.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and I think you had a banner that was going earlier.
And the SoundCloud would be, it's my SoundCloud, which is Robin Parrish, so then they can listen to Ecstatic Dance sets there.
You bring it. You brought it. I thank you so much for doing that. I can't wait to be with you in June in Los Angeles. You're bringing it. You're bringing us all in. And just know that you're in our hearts. And we thank you for what you're doing and for riding these waves with us and keeping all of us focused on where to place our energy. I think that's something that we could all be mindful of right now, that no matter where we're at, however we're feeling, to get into the movement and to get into the dance and to reach out to people and join us here on Disclosure Fest live streams, because we have a lot more we're offering. We're offering this Saturday. I think we have Kiyoshi, one of our other performers. Woohoo! So Saturday the 11th, we've got Kiyoshi. And then I think the second hour, we have Mirabai Devi. She'll be doing a spiritual offering. And next week, we have Adam Apollo and Elijah Ray on Tuesday and Wednesday. We've got a great schedule lined up. Yesterday we had Amanda Sage doing her vision train and got all of us into that creative artistic side. So both of you, I applaud you. I think you have you're leading us into the new renaissance. That's where we're at right here. This is the new renaissance. So thank you again for joining with us. I'm sorry that we happened to experience some technical difficulties. We did get some good movement in, but what did you say? Every Sunday,
About 1 to 3, pretty much, yeah.
1 to 3 every Sunday. Tune back in, and you'll keep those on your station so that we can refer back to them as well, right?
Absolutely, yeah. We'll keep, yeah.
Perfect. And I noticed you had a Venmo there, so if anybody wants to donate there and keep you guys up and running. I thank you for sharing that with us. And we really appreciate you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You're in my heart. I'm going to be dancing with you some more on Sunday.
Thank you. Thank you, Disclosure Fest and Michelle, for hosting us and inviting us to be a part of this collaboration. We look forward to joining everyone June 20th for the Mass Meditation Initiative in LA
Los Angeles State Historic Park. And we'd really like to, again, thank our sponsors. Follow Your Heart. Follow Your Heart, GT's Kombucha, Calafia Farms, and biomats.com. Bless their hearts, because they're helping to produce these, put these on. When Disclosure Fest does our mass meditation, as you know, this is a whole new economic system, the way that we have taken this on by doing it as a donation-based, no one turned away kind of festival. It is drug and alcohol free. It is vegan based. Lots of art, yoga, music, meditation, movement. It is really something. Were you there last year? 20,000 people? My gosh. It's hard to explain it to anyone who wasn't there, but I invite any of our viewers to go look at the DisclosureFest.org website, see the video there, and see all the love that we pulsed out into the collective consciousness through the meditation and through the dance and the movement and the incredible music. So again, I'm thanking both of you. We're going to close it out just a little bit early, and we appreciate you so much. We appreciate all of our viewers. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
See you Sunday.
Okay. Stay safe.
Bye, guys.